Hey there, everyone. We're back doing Nadira's Apprentice this morning. Gonna run through that EP2 again, see what kind of blueprints we can generate. Grab a little bit of that machinery reward. Thousand clicks. We're gonna go ahead and take a skill pill. See if we can't get a little bit more skill out of this morning than we otherwise would. And we'll check back every 25% or so, see how we're doing, and then we'll check back at the end, go over everything real well. Alright, we're 25% of the way through. We got a couple of small hits there, and some blueprint, a couple of blueprints generated, it looks like. Those small hits might be enough to kind of keep us near break-even, but I bet we're at a slight loss there so far. And let's take a look what we got. We got an explosive recycler one, and that's gonna be worth about 20 pet or so on Calypso at this point. And so that will probably pull our run to where we're slightly above trade terminal for a second or so. We'll check back in at the 50% mark, see how we're doing, see if we can keep this break-even trend going on. All right, we're halfway done with Nadira's Apprentice this morning, and I saw we got a couple of really good hits there. We've got a bunch of blueprints. Most of those are welding wire, it looked like. As you see, we have 158 clicks of welding wire, so most of that was welding wire. We've got the hardened metal rods today as well, and I'm pretty sure I already have that one. Let's check that real fast. Component two, it said. Oh yeah, I already have that blueprint, so that'll be trade terminal fodder, I imagine. But it looks like we're ahead a little bit at this point with those couple of 10-ped hits and a couple of 2-ped hits, or two and a one. And so we're doing really good this morning. Hopefully we can continue that trend. We'll check back in at the 75% mark. See if we're still holding it down. All right, we're 3/4 of the way done this morning, and we've got another good hit in there. And so we're having a pretty good morning on these hits here, and we're getting a lot of different blueprints. Let's see what we got. Standard compressor, I'm pretty sure we have that one already. We checked that one. Simple one plastic runs, we for sure have that one. And there's no way I don't have the basic screw in there. And so we generated some pretty generic blueprints that are pretty easy to come by. But we're still not sad about it because we're having a pretty good run here today. And we're going to get that machinery reward at the end. We'll check back here at the end. We'll use the statistics button. We'll see exactly the breakdown of everything we got. And then we'll go collect that reward. All right, we finished up this mission. I was gonna click the value thing, but let's just see how we did. We had an amazing success rate today. 45% is epically good for us. Normally, we're down around the 41, 42, I would consider a good run. And so we're up about 4% in total ped value. It cost about 200 ped to run this. We got 208 in value back. A whole bunch of welding wire, a standard compressor, basic screw, plastic rudders, whole bunch of explosive projectiles. Now, this was a epic run for us, for sure. Let's go collect that machinery reward. And there's our machinery reward. We're now up to 2,992 points. Cruising right along. Hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.